The narcissist isn't happy, okay? Narcissists don't do long-term happiness. They're just not capable of it. And if you spent any amount of time around this person, you know that's true. They have chronic health issues. They're always depressed or angry or having drama at work or with a friend or with you. They don't feel love, they don't feel empathy or compassion, and these are really the things that we need in order to be happy and have a fulfilling life. They're fake. They have to hold up a mask in society in order to get by, because what they really are is so awful. And they have to trick people into relationships through love bombing and then trauma bond them to make them stay. They don't look after themselves. They don't have good self-esteem, even though some people might say that narcissists love themselves. They don't. They're motivated by power and control and domination. They're chronic liars. They don't have deep or meaningful relationships with anyone. They feel shame, but not humility. They feel chronically hard done by. They are the victim in every story in their life, when truly what they really are is a victim of themselves. What you saw at the end of the relationship is who they are. And they were abusing you, that was who they are. There's not a kind, caring person hiding underneath all of the monstrous behavior. There is a fake, nice surface that they display to get what they want, with a monster at the core of what they are and who they are. Who? What is a better word? Let's be honest. They're not capable of appreciating a person for who they are. They only see what they project. In the idealization or love bombing phase, it's a projection of perfection. And then when you don't live up to that, it's a projection of you being completely trash. That's how they see you once you've let them down. They use people, abuse people, manipulate and control people. They're not happy. You can't underestimate how much of a shell or a robot or a reptile that a person is when you remove empathy, compassion, love, kindness, etc. They go through life looking at people through the lens of, what can I get from this person? What can I benefit from having this person around? They don't look at a kind, caring person and say, wow, I really appreciate that person's heart. I really appreciate that person for who they are. They look at that person and say, wow, this person is gullible, controllable, malleable, and I'm going to get a lot out of them in a one-way transactional sense.